Christmas. Ain't get to see my niggas. Ain't get to hug my mama. Couldn't even give her no kisses. Can't even post on my Instagram. Could he...
I feel like these is the type of fans I got in the chat, bro. Bro, listen to me. These is the niggas that be sending me donations. These.
Listen to NBA Youngboy. Team Eternal, its son released the Rose Card.
No, hold up, bro. This is the.
Listen to Feel the Same Way by Rod Wave.
Bro, that shit caught me off guard. That nigga was really, bro. God damn. No. Bro. Man.
Boulder.
It's not just a boulder. It's a rock. I'm trying to go crazy. Listen to Animal by Stunner 4 Vegas and DaBaby, my guy.
Neck J.
5 months subbed.
Appreciate the hospitality, my guy. Oh, that nigga was a weirdo, bro. My brother and his 8th grade friends had more of a lit senior prank than my 12th grade did. What is this cringy bullshit, man?
I'm trying to go crazy!
I ain't worried about the money, bro.
Bro, stop raining, bro!
I understand. I've been watching you years, bro. It's about time...
Shut your ass up, man. Stop, man. I don't care if you was watching me for 10 years. Stop donating me to listen to bullshit, bro. I'm not listening to it. No. My nigga. You don't have to donate. How many times do I gotta tell you that shit, bro? Then the nigga go, like, bro, your name are, yo, dog. I'm not, like, dude, I'm not trying to rage or kick shit. Like, I hit the desk the farthest I'm doing. My nigga. Stop it, bro. Just... chill!
I'm trying to go crazy!
Have you been training for the Sneakerkin game? You look bad on the game versus those two dudes. Is Shooter gonna be participating in it as well?
Speaking of Shooter, I gotta get Shooter out here so I can hit the gym. Bro, I'm going against some fucking doo-doo shirt and gray pants YouTubers, my nigga. I don't give a fuck who's there. I'm there. That's all that matters, my nigga. Shit.
Listen to Feel the Same Way by Rod Wave, real Florida rapper.
I'm trying to go crazy!
Shug Remix, Joyner, Lucas and Tory Lanez collab.
How is this funny?
Bro, look at this nigga's hairline, son. Look at this nigga's hairline!
Marcel, where are you going with that disc? You are not putting that on again. Marcel, okay, if you press that button, you are in very, very big trouble.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. That is my...
Legend by No Cap.
Bro, how do y'all feel about that song is number one, still number. I think it passed the broke the record. Bro, how do y'all feel about his song breaking the record for the number one song? How do y'all feel about y'all fuck with that?
I'm trying to go crazy.
What's your problem, Soluminati? You getting mad? Everyone spam W for Black Who's for the one time.
I'm probably temporary, man.
I'm trying to go crazy!
React to TJ6 and Kasha Kwan dynamic duo.
I'm trying to go crazy!
React to Shanman Pink.
Yeah, that new Finny me. Got a little bitch on pink.
Hey,
y'all, make them shrink.
Big plug, nigga.
What I'm marking on pink right now,
look. I'm trying to go crazy!
www.
Some of y'all niggas need to leave memes for niggas who make memes, cause y'all shit is not funny, bro. Yeah, some of them demons probably some other shit. You never know. They did.
What?
Station for porn detected. Porno region. Hot chick, amateur girl, quiet,
sexy.
No. Yo, what's up with all that loud shit? That shit was racist.
Welcome to Chili's.
There is only one thing worse than a rapist. Boom. A child. No.
Too bulky. What the heck are you gonna put this?
This is how I enter my house.
What's up, fuckers?
Why do you have my phone?
Fuck you, that's why.
So you just gonna bring me a birthday gift on my birthday to my birthday party on my birthday?
Tyler the Creator, that nigga's foo-foo for real, bro. Don't let that man fool you. He's a clear as day foo-foo. The ones that play around, bro, them niggas is toys, my nigga. Tyler the Creator is really a foo-foo, bro. Real soon.
Happy birthday.
We could do this all day, bro. I just love how you get mad and can't forget Diamond Nicole drop a reaction on you and she telling the truth about you.
Bro, what could... Bro, first of all, I don't give a fuck who dropped a vid on me, my guy. Why are you still donating to me, dog? I'm not gonna rage, though. But, like, dude. Okay. Alright. Okay. Ah! Gotta stop acknowledging that shit. Bro, this shit is not fucking funny, bro. Come on, man. On some real woke shit though. I think that's some agenda shit they got that nigga on. Real shit. You gotta see through that shit, bro. It's the only reason his song number one. Let that sink in. Like, let it sink in deep into your heart, my nigga. That's what he got out of the deal. They be coming for these young niggas. These young niggas don't be having no guidance.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no.
Women have told everyone to just fuck off. Tired of being judged for choosing to have children or not have children, to have children and go back to work. Everyone can go fuck themselves.
So first, I pick the best edit. I think this is speaking volumes, but I think I could say more. Right there. Boom. Great. Wait. No, I like this one. So now we're going to do brightness. About right there is great. Contrast, we're going to boom up that contrast to where...
Most females on Instagram pics be Photoshop. They tweak them just a little bit. All of their pics is touched up, bro. Real shit. If they ain't making their skin a little brighter or something, bro, they totally different in real life. I told you, they can't even hold conversations. They can't even talk to you, bro, about, like, day-to-day shit. All they know is their phone and the image that they have on the app. Real shit. Can't take none of them images.
I'm trying to go crazy.
Play me in real life in basketball, you trash. I'll drop $1,000 on the game if I lose. I can drop you off easily. You're not worthy to verse me anyways, you probably scared.
How old are you, man? How old are you?
Where it says the message that I'm trying to say. Structure always, you see those lips? Looking nice and ripe. I turned down the warmth because we don't want people knowing that we're hot all the time. You see how I built ash on the forehead? Love that. Little less highlight, little more shadow. Right about here. It's great. I'm gonna put some vignette right about there and sharpen this bitch all the way up. There we go. That's how I love to edit my picture.
Hey, lean with it, dab with it, hit them phone, I stab with it. Nay, nay, then you stop, then you hit that Molly Bob with it. Lean with it, dab with it, hit them phone, I stab with it. Nay, nay, then you stop, then you hit that Molly Bob with it. Lean with it, dab with it, hit them phone, I stab with it. Nay, nay, then you stop, then you hit that Molly Bob with it. Lean with it, dab with it, hit them phone, I stab with it.
world be? They got a golf course here? Why didn't nobody tell me? Candace, did you know they had a golf course? Sheesh. Could have got my balls in two holes this weekend.
No, I'm kidding, kids. It's just a silly little dad joke.
Or is it?
What do you mean there's no lazy river?
Some of y'all motherfuckers just don't fit in.
Or was it in the itinerary? Then we're not doing it.
Where the hell are my Cliff Bars?
Am I all rubbed in?
Do they have fajitas here?
I'm rubbed in. Good?
Well, then somebody called the front desk, because I didn't rent no goddamn Hyundai Sonata for 3 hours just to not eat fajitas. Has anybody seen my Kindle?
Kids, come get my back, babe. Come get my front.
Do you guys have fajitas?
Goes on vacation with their kids.
Where's my Kindle? Fajitas.
Who the hell touched my Tommy Bahama?
Fajitas. You know, the sizzling bitches.
Where's my Kindle? How am I supposed to...
Why is the most... Hold on.
Without my Kindle.
Have y'all noticed the cringiest ones be the longest ones? Bro, get this shit. It's about to end anyway, bro.
So be jumping out of the...
That shit crazy. Y'all got some niggas out... Anybody on Instagram is considered a comedian. That's crazy. Niggas do not be funny, bro. At all. Alright, bro, look. So this is what I'm about to do. Is y'all trying to fuck with Outlast 2, yes or no?